हेलो फ्रेंड्स, मैं सर डॉक्टर दिनेश भुतड़ा, प्रैक्टिसिंग एज अ डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट, कॉस्मेटोलॉजिस्ट, ट्रैकोलॉजिस्ट एंड लेसर स्पेशलिस्ट इन इंडिया। आई एम आल्सो डूइंग मेडिको लीगल कंसल्टेंसी एंड आई एम द एडिटर ऑफ 3 न्यूज़पेपर, स्किन एंड हेयर टाइम्स, सौंदर्य वार्ता एंड सौंदर्य मंत्र। एंड एट द सेम टाइम आई एम हैविंग द ट्रस्ट कॉल्ड मेडिकल कॉस्मेटोलॉजी सोसाइटी ऑफ इंडिया। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो मॉड्यूल आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक ऑन ए टॉपिकल स्टेरॉइड्स, स्टेरॉइड एंड डर्मेटोलॉजी। These are the two coins, two sides of a same coin. But a dermatologist is a proper person. He knows how much, when to use steroid, how to use steroid, and how much time to use steroid. When other than the dermatologist, is the best person to know all these things. So now I will be talking on the classification of topical steroid by potency according to the BNF, British National Formulary. What is the classification of topical steroids? So topical steroids are classified into mild steroids, moderate steroids, potent steroids, and very potent steroids. So now we'll see what are the drugs comes under the mild topical steroids. In mild topical steroid, it comes hydrocortisone, then hydrocortisone acetate, then methylprednisolone, then alclomethasone dipropionate, then dexamethasone, then fluocinolone acetonide, then flucortin butyl ester, then prednisolone. These are the topical steroid formulation that comes under the mild topical steroids. Now we'll be seeing what are the formulations come under the moderate topical steroids. In moderate topical steroids, there comes clobetasol butyrate, triamcinolone acetonide, and fluocinolone acetonide. These three topical steroids comes under the moderate topical steroids. Now we'll see what are the potent topical steroids. In potent topical steroids, then it comes betamethasone dipropionate, betamethasone valerate, then fluocinolone acetonide, then hydrocortisone 17-butyrate, then halomethasone monohydrate, then diflucorton valerate. These are the steroids which comes under the potent topical steroids. Now we'll see what are the very potent topical steroids. In very potent topical steroids comes the halcyonide and clobetasol propionate. So we have seen the classification of topical steroids according to mild action, moderate action, potent action, and very potent action. And this is all according to the British National Formulary. Thank you.